What is up, everybody? Elite Savitar here, and today we are playing The Long Dark. So I heard this was a good game. I've watched people play it, and I am one to really enjoy survival games, especially ones that are very strategic, I guess. Not, I guess the aspect of hunting is, I guess, what I like about it. And I heard you can hunt in this game. I'm not going to be doing the authored episodic story mode for The Long Dark. I'm just going to be doing the non-narrative exploration survival experience. New. Choose your experience. Oh, so I'm guessing this is, like, the difficulty. For new or experienced players most interested in pensive exploration, less survival elements tend to be very forgiving. Wildlife will not attack unless provoked. Allows for 5 active feats. Voyager. For new or experienced players looking for a balance between exploration and survival. Wildlife is sparse but can seek you out. Survival and elements are challenging, but resources are plentiful. Allows for 4 active feats. Alright, let's just do Voyager. Oh. Okay. This is... Okay. Let's do Pleasant Valley. That seems nice. Oh. Okay. That's for experienced players. Coastal Highway. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna do Coastal Highway. Oh, wait, hold on. Is this the one? Yeah, alright. Mail. Sandbox 1? Name the sandbox, there. A mysterious geomagnetic storm has brought your plane crashing down into the northern Canadian wilderness. How long can you survive? Alright. I heard this game was really hard. Or, I guess, if you aren't careful, no one can tell you what goes on between the person you were and the person you became. Oh, wow. This sensitivity is bad. Is there any way I can change it, or... I can't deal with the sensitivity. Yes, finally. It wouldn't let me do it for a second. Controls. Mouse sensitivity. I like my sensitivity very low. Controls. Let's put it to 8. Yeah, that's good. Alright, I guess we explore, but I wanna find a couple twigs. What was that sound? it's kind of like medicine. Alright. Just grab this one stick and then we'll start heading out. My temperature is going down very rapidly. Hypothermia risk. What do I have in my inventory? I don't know how to access my inventory. Ah, here. Alright, it's I. Okay, so I have a couple things. Can I go to my... Yes, alright, so... It looks like I'm dressed pretty well. Other than the fact that, you know, it's not the best. Ooh. Shelter already. Okay. Reclaimed wood from broken furniture. Searching drawer. Bandage. Nice. All right. Cargo pants. Yeah, that's fine. I'll take it. Wow. Alright. This is a nice little shelter, but I don't think it'll last long. Sorry if my, voice sounds a little raspy. I've still been sick. Yes, okay. Clothes. Where are my cargo pants? Yes. Okay, so... Oh, my temperature goes up. Yeah, I'm taking that. Alright, so now I have better clothing, I guess. Ooh, work boots. Nobody needs this anymore. I mean, I'll take them. I'm not gonna complain. Oh, yeah. Alright. Yeah, this has a... This is warmer, too. Alright, well, our temperature is starting to go slowly up. Alright, so the top bunks are... So, I guess we're gonna go back outside and explore again.
So cold. Just been laying down for
risk. Yeah, I'm gonna go back inside there. It's safer and I don't really like that. So yeah. Okay. Yeah, okay. So I can craft a bandage, some tender plugs. I can make bullets. Okay, survival bow. I need a cured gut, cured maple sapling, and a workbench. So I'm in the coastal highway. I guess I can take a rest just for like 2 hours. Alright, yeah, my temperature is back up. I'm gonna see if... Yeah, so, I need to know how to... Current calories. Yeah, I'm burning calories. I think 1 calorie every 1 second. And I need to eat something. So, I have a chocolate bar. A tin of sardines. Water purification tablets. And that's all. So I only have 2 things of food. And I don't have any water. Okay. Yeah, that thing is very annoying and scary. I don't like the windows rattling. Let's see. Okay, so this is very What did I do? Oh, there were things in the air and it made me think I, like, did something. So, can I... Oh, I can put stuff in there. Alright, yeah, let's see. In this shelf... Oh, no, I can't. Alright. So, I'm gonna put my shoes in there. Not my, yes, my jeans, too. Yeah, just in there for now. I guess I might spend the night here. Just to, I guess, rest. Let's see, alright, I'm gonna sleep. Hold on. last time. Yeah, I guess I'll pass time. Alright, it went down a little bit. God, it's blowing up there. Oh my, yeah. It just got worse. If anything. I need to eat something, so. I guess I'll eat. I'll eat the chocolate bar. Just to. I feel like I'm gonna die. Food poisoning? Something you ate has made you very sick. You will weaken until you treat it. It passes or you die. Treatment. Recovery time. 10 of 10 hours. Okay. Yeah, I need to drink something. Or else I'm gonna die. Alright, this is stressful. Hey, isn't that what I needed? I need 2 antibiotics, and I have antibiotics. So, candy bar. I took. No.
Why didn't that work?
No. I accidentally. Yeah, I accidentally wasted one of my antibiotics. Alright, I guess I'm gonna do 5 hours of sleep. If that doesn't work, I don't know what will. Oh, it's dark, okay. Do I have anything, like, to keep me warm, or... Oh, well, I'm fine in here, but, like... I need light, I guess. So... wood matches. Ah, alright. Yeah, I guess I'm just gonna stay here in the light for a second.
So thirsty, I can't think straight.
Ow, I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, alright, I'm done with the matches. It's nice to know I have some, though. Yeah, I guess I'm just gonna go to bed. Four hours, let's try that. I need to eat something, though, so I think I might have to eat the sardines. Yeah, survived 17 hours and 11 minutes. Good to know. Yeah, this will be my last. It's gonna be my last. Supply of food, so. I hope that does it. Let's do 4 more hours. Healed. Food poisoning. You woke up fully restored. So yeah, I'm running out of water. Let's light one more match. So was the only, I slept for 4 hours. It's basically at the same spot. What the hell? So, yeah, so sleeping loses more calories. Oh, no, wait. Loses less calories than actually advancing the time. Or, like, passing the time. I don't get that, though. So, advance time by sleeping, reducing fatigue, and regaining condition if healthy. Well, I'm out of calories, so 1 hour. I can't. You are not tired enough.
I need some water.
Yeah, I know that. Sorry, dude, but I can't really right now. Alright, let's see what's out here. I don't trust that. I guess let's just break down some sticks and stuff, and then, like, we'll see what happens. I'll take some sticks. Definitely. Alright, I'm gonna head back into the thing now. Yeah, starting to see better, I guess. But it doesn't really help. This is pretty boring. Hold on. Let's see. We can't eat these. That's what sucks. Man, I'm running out of water. A basic container for melting snow, boiling water, and cooking canned food. You know what? Hold on. Try and go outside and see if we can grab some snow. Well, I guess let's just put it right there, and then, can I sleep now? I want to sleep. Three hours, please let the day be. Nope, it's barely, okay, yeah. That sucks. 3 hours, I mean, it should have some. How many tablets do I have? Treats 1 liter of non-potable water. Okay. This is stressful. Two tinder plugs from this. Boom. starting to see, you know, like, I guess the chair and everything else. See. Yeah, it's starting to slowly, like, turn into day. Yeah, alright, yeah. So, does this have anything? No, it doesn't. Alright, let's take it. Oh, there's a bear. There's a bear. Oh, there's a bear. That's a bear. Okay, it's walking straight towards me. It's walking straight towards me. Yeah, I'm gonna stay inside. I don't like that. But, I'm just gonna leave this episode here. I'll start recording my second video, when the day arrives, But, make sure to like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one. I had, this game, it's interesting. I feel like, just since now that I'm starting, it's kind of going slow. But I feel like once I, you know, start actually finding stuff, it'll go by quicker, if you know what I mean. But, make sure to like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.